Let her go tomorrow and sorry for the damage she's done.